Today I'm going to be talking about a few things we all experience when going back to school. Now I'm sure a lot of us can relate with the first one. And the first one is buying the supplies. Now I can't be the only one that thinks, this is an absolute waste of my time. And half the time they end up changing the list and you have to go back to the store and rebuy everything and you're just like, like that. And I don't know about y'all, but we have to pay for our teachers' materials like tissues and
Clorox and markers.
Okay, I go to a private school. That means that we pay them a lot of money every month. That means they should be able to pay for the materials that the teachers need. Like, what the f**k? Number two is getting up in the morning. You know, it's the first day of school, so your mom wakes up and says,
get up for school.
And since it's the first day of school, you're super excited, so you literally jump out of bed.
I'm up.
Oh, careful.
I'm okay.
But that's only the first day. You know, you're excited to see your friends for the first time in forever, and the second day turns out a little bit different. Looks a little something like this.
Son, get up for school. Son, get up. Are you dead? Huh? No, I'm up. In 20 minutes. And for number three
is going to bed early. Now this part is especially hard because all summer you've been sleeping at the time you have to wake up for school. You know, I think I'm going to be school lagged for a very long time. And for number four, it's trying not to go crazy throughout the entire year. It's okay, we can make it throughout the entire year.
No, you can't. Let's murder the entire
school. No, we can't do that.
Yes.
No, we can't.
Yes.
No.
Yes.
No.
No.
Yes.
No.
Yes. And that'll be it for this video. If you guys enjoyed, go ahead and leave a big thumbs up. If you didn't like the video, still leave a big thumbs up. You know, I'm always open to constructive criticism, so if you have anything to say, go ahead and leave it in the comments down below. Just don't make it too aggressive or else I'll be crying in the corner. Like that. Don't forget to subscribe and I'll see y'all next week. Bye. We'll